Well, health advocates in Maryland are turning to a popular Baltimore Raven to help them restore faith in the Maryland Health Benefits Exchange. The question now is, given all the problems it's had, is it too little, too late? 11 News reporter Lowell Melzer joined us live downtown with more on the story. Lowell?
Yes, Stan, health advocates are hoping that Raven Ladarius Webb will help to get people here in Maryland to sign up for health insurance, as they'll be hearing radio ads all over the greater Baltimore area of him telling folks to do just that. We also learned today that officials are looking towards other states, including Connecticut, to try and get the state's health website back on track.
Health advocates from around the state have made Raven star cornerback Ladarius Webb the face and voice of the Maryland Health Benefits Exchange's push to get people to sign up for health insurance, appearing in radio ads like this one.
You can call 211 for help with health insurance.
Considering the poor rollout of the program, which organizers don't deny, Webb says he's not worried at all about his reputation getting caught up in the negativity.
Yeah, I realize, you know, all the negative, but there's a lot of positive things around them, and that's what I'm jumping on board with the positive.
Webb, along with health advocates, are pushing for the uninsured to call 211, a hotline that connects callers to health and human services at all hours. But the pomp and circumstance surrounding an appearance by a huge Raven still couldn't hide the fact that a lot of work needs to be done when it comes to the benefits exchange. In fact, because the exchange has worked so poorly, the General Assembly has created a joint oversight committee to keep an eye on progress.
As you know, there were challenges at the beginning, and we made a lot of improvements in the website.
The exchange's interim executive director revealed for the first time Wednesday that officials have talked to representatives from a number of different states, including those from the very successful Connecticut program, in hopes of creating a better website.
One of the options, among others, that we're looking at would be transferring the software from another state to our Maryland system, and Connecticut is one of those states that we've been looking at.
Now, those in charge want to make it clear that this 211 hotline is not a replacement for their website, rather another channel for folks to get help to sign up for health care. As far as how many people have signed up for the health insurance here in Maryland, it remains unclear at this point. But we did talk to somebody who actually did sign up. We'll hear from them tonight at 6 o'clock. For now, we're live downtown. I'm Lowell Melzer, WBAL-TV 11 News.
Lowell, thank you.